Hello, my fellow donuts, and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. So, Prince asked us to go to last round bar and to talk to Nines Rodriguez, and well, we must convince him to join us to fight Kuei Jin. So let's go and do this, I guess. It's been a while since I've seen him. It was when that Kuei Jin actually tried to pin him.
Wait!
Huh?
About the sarcophagus?
You scared me. You don't look yourself, actually.
Don't open it. Whatever you do, do not open the Ankaran sarcophagus.
First you can't wait to pry it open, now you want to keep it shut?
Well, despite what I said, if that sarcophagus is opened, it will be disaster. In what form, I cannot be sure. But after studying the evidence, I'm convinced now that it is better left undisturbed. And anyone who pursue any other course is deserving of the consequences.
Why did you change your mind?
There's an intangible sensation I haven't been able to put my finger on since I came to town. I still don't know where it seeps from. But if the sarcophagus is a possibility, to eliminate that chance, it should remain closed.
I thought you didn't believe in that ancient crap.
I never said the danger came from an antediluvian, did I? It's merely a possibility, a fraction of a percentage chance. My instincts tell me something's wrong here, and that sarcophagus seems to be the nexus. I'm distancing myself from it. You do as you see fit.
Thanks for the warning, Beckett.
I thought you deserved a chance. There's a good possibility we may not meet again. Goodbye, young one.
Oh, is it really true we'll never see each other? Okay. That's kinda sad. Wait a second. Did something just fly through the street? Was it just me? Or did it really happen? I think I'm starting seeing things. By the way, if you haven't seen my last videos, you probably wonder why I sound a little strange. It's because I'm sick, and well, each day it gets worse and worse. I don't really know for how long I will be able to continue doing my job here. But yeah, maybe I will need a few days to rest. I hope you will understand if I will. Nines? Oh, hey. Do you know where Nines is? Maybe here? No? Could you help me?
You got a lot of nerve showing up here, lady.
What did I do?
You fingered Nines. Said he killed a goddamn primitive.
Well, that's what I saw. I just saw him there, at least I think I did. Where did Nines go?
Don't expect to see him until this bullshit is resolved. Yeah.
What do you make of this uncaring sarcophagus?
I've been hearing that some ancient evil vampire gonna rise up out of there and bring all hell with you. We know might be Kane himself. Some people are saying it's one of the first signs of revenge.
Gehenna?
Gehenna. The day we all die. When our sleeping forefathers rise and dream about the end of the world. There's a lot of kindred who believe these are the final nights.
Well, I've been said a few, more than a few times, that I shouldn't open that sarcophagus, so I'm actually starting to think that Gehenna is actually what awaits us if I will open it. Do you think it's something the Camarilla made up?
Nah, the Camarilla denies any of that shit exists. Empire forefathers, doomsday prophecies, all just superstition in Canada.
Then who believes in it?
Lots of people. The Sabak believe in it. They go around trying to hunt down these sleeping agents so they can kill them before they rise up. That's the word anyway. Of course, most Sabak packs I've seen couldn't find their car keys.
What do you believe?
Us? The Anarchs? Everybody's free to make up their own mind, I guess. I buy it. Could explain all the blood in the air. We're probably all playing right into this thing's hands.
Yeah. Other questions? You know what? Whatever.
Do I know the question?
Whatever, you can read this.
Let me tell you
that. Read this.
They're all in pain.
Read this.
Yeah. Who do you want to know?
Wait, didn't I say like I'm done?
Who do you want to know?
How do I quit the... Oh, finally. Okay, that was frustrating. Does anyone of you know where Nines is? I guess she does, but our last talk didn't end up well. I don't really think she will tell me. Well, let's try.
You are so lucky this is Elysium, Cammy.
Like you will try and kill me. We can go out if you want. I need to talk to Nines. The prince wants an alliance with the... Damn it. With the Anarchs.
LaCroix, an alliance with us? Ha! Has he... You're fucking with me, right? Do I look like a goddamn source of amusement for you?
Somewhat? The blood hunt with Nines is off. Zhao killed Grout. She's a shapeshifter.
We told him Nines didn't do it! That son of a... And that quaking bitch! If I ever get my hands on her, I'll tie her eyelashes to her ass hairs and pull her ass into a car compactor! Demon!
Wow. I would like to see that, actually. Now, you see why I need to talk to Nines. Where is he? What? Where is he?
Okay, alright. I'm fine. Nines, yeah. I can't believe it's coming to this. Oh, I hate those goddamn devils even more than I hate that fascist daily prince.
I get it. Where is Nines? I need to see him tonight.
Nines is hiding out in this part. Nines is racing the alliance. What that means that can't be on the same side. Although he's a bonnet.
I guess okay. Griffith Park. Thanks, damsel. Damsel. Is it a name? Damsel. I don't remember any places called Griffith Park yet, so I believe we have to go there by taxi. Probably. Let's go there. Okay. Just a little. Thank you. There it is. Okay, I was right. Okay, we can fight here. This is not great. So, the taxi is going to wait me here? Okay. How much money do I have, by the way? I didn't buy any blood yet. Was a very long time ago since I bought one. Damn it. Where do I find my money out there? It could have been more. Where's Nines? See a few cards, but there are no souls in here. What is this? Next train. 1 minute, 2 and 3 minutes. 4 minutes. There are total 4 minutes. Amazing. Well, the train is here. So I have to move there and the taxi is going to wait me here. Ouch. Okay. Oh, I'm moving already. The place is so empty. Can see a city from there. Okay. Different area. Well, that's interesting. Ouch. Going on. Oh, why am I twitching? Oh wow, how do I open? Oh right, that way. How beautiful. How high are we? That's so crazy and creepy. I wouldn't be able to ride this thing in real life. Never. Okay, this looks dangerous. Will I have to fight Nines? Because I don't know. He probably is pissed off since, well, I told everyone that he killed Grout. My signature walk again. That's an interesting way to run.
Good to see you again, kid. Heard you made quite a name for yourself. No small feat in this city. I hear LaCroix needs us all of a sudden. Well, I'll be damned.
Okay, experience points. He proposes an alliance with an anarchs to get rid of the Kuei-jin.
Does he now? You know, we just ended a war with them and we lost a lot of people. Too many. Does he expect us to do all the fighting while the Camarilla throws mean looks from the sidelines? Or are they ready to go toe-to-toe with those goddamn devils?
Who knows what he's planning?
I still don't trust it. LaCroix.
Oh my god, why didn't I watch it my keyboard?
Stuck between a rock and a son of a bitch.
Don't you want to finally get rid of the Kuei-jin once and for all?
Have you ever fought them? Do you know what they're capable of? How they view our kind? They're demons in battle. Killed my predecessor. It's strange, though. LaCroix wanting to war against them all of a sudden? Something's not right.
I think the prince sincerely wants to protect the kindred of the city.
Not what I mean, kid. Smell that? Smells like smoke. We gotta get out of here.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Kid, we've been followed. That fire's coming from all directions. It's man-made. We gotta get out of here. This is bad.
Wow. Why everything just starts going red? Big deal. It's pretty far off. Nothing to worry about.
No, kid, you don't understand. The fire wasn't set to kill us. Come on, we gotta get to the tram.
What are you talking about? What's the problem? But you know what? We could actually talk about that later. We probably should run. I don't know. I believe him in this one.
I didn't hide out here because it was a nice view. I did it because no one would come looking for me in these parts. This is werewolf country.
Can't we tell them it wasn't us?
Werewolves don't talk to us. Werewolves don't care. They kill on sight. Now let's move.
We can take them.
No, we can't. You don't understand what these things are capable of.
Oh, I think I hear something.
Getting close to suicide. The only thing to do is run. Now let's get to the train.
The car is moving away. How do we? You know what? That's pretty stupid. I saw there are only one car. There were supposed to be, like, at least two, which are going in different ways. This makes no sense. You got your back.
Shit! It's leaving! Come on, kid, we gotta get
it. It's already gone. What the fuck? No! 4 minutes until next tram is... Oh, the fire! What? Something's gonna attack me, right? Oh, hello, buddy. You're so beautiful. I should probably save. And just quit the game. Because I don't know. I have made contact with Nines Rodriguez and Griffith Park, but something's wrong. No shit, Sherlock! Yeah, I wanted to... Oh, I have to... When did I get 25 experience points? Well, whatever. Oh, wait. How many do I have? I probably will not be able to do this. Unarmed, it's strength and brawl. Strength. Need two more for at least any of them. No! Where do I go? I can't! Why am I stuck? I'm stuck! Wait, what? I'm not even doing any damage to this guy. Wait. I was stuck. I couldn't move. So, yeah. There was only one possible way to die. Where do I go? Damn it, I didn't save after I spent some... Wait! You... What? How... You're too fat to come here. You're too fat. You are... Yeah, fuck you. Can I just hide in here? Please tell me that I can. Okay. Except. No! What the fuck?! What do I do? This guy is ferocious as hell. I can't... Oh my god. I should save after doing... Oh no. No! No! Don't do this. F- Fuck you! How do I even do anything? This- oh. Maybe should I go there? Open the doors, damn it! How do I go anywhere? Oh. Is he stuck there? Ah! He's not really stuck. Mother of God. Maybe if I just sit here. It doesn't seem like he can't. He's like. He's so lost. Let's see if I will. Just in case. I'm saving on another place. So. We just have to wait for the tram to come here, right? And this thing will open, will it? The fire is coming here, isn't it? The timer is until the car will come, right? Not until the fire eats this place. Okay. It's probably me just using a glitch in the game, but I don't care. It's just impossible for me to come against this. You saw him! Like 3 attacks on me from this guy and I'm dead. So I'm totally not willing to come out and fight with him. I'm not sure if it's even... If it's even supposed to have happened, like, you know. I don't think we are supposed to fight him. No, 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 you don't want to come here. Who's he fighting there? It looks like he's attacking someone. Oh god, please keep him busy there. Whatever it is. 1 minute and a half. Okay, let's see if I'm lucky enough. You know, after the tram will come here, if there will be a cutscene, it may trigger him to move and then I will be in danger. One minute. Almost 1 minute left. Oh, he almost came here. Damn it. Maybe I should just close my eyes. It's so scary. I can't watch this. God. No. Oh. Did you see? He almost came. Okay, almost half of the minute. Where's the tram? I don't see it. 9 seconds. 9 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's not here. It's there. Oh dear god, it's there. I can hear it. Yeah, baby, come here. That big beast. It's too stupid to come here, right? No, 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 no! How do I fucking enter this? Fuck you! Oh. Okay, okay. I'm cool. Huh? Huh? You can't be serious. Is he up there? Did you hear that? No way! Is he up on that card? No! No! I think I will die if I will come out of this thing. Well, I don't hear any sound of battle. You know, like music. But you never know. I will just save in just in case. I mean, it sounded like he jumped on the car twice. Maybe he jumped and then fell? Well, I don't see anyone. Okay. The taxi is still waiting me? I feel so bad for Nines. Is he dead?
Huh? Come on, kid, get in the car. The sun will be up. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Oh, familiar faces. That's good. God, that was hard. Kinda. I think I was totally lucky there that he was stuck. Why am I here? It's my old apartment. I don't know why, but it's kinda nice to see it again. It's been a while since I've been here. Where's my computer? It's still in my new apartment? Why are we here? He probably doesn't know about my new apartment, right?
Wake up. Look alive, kid. You better be on your feet and ready to move.
What? What's going on?
Get ready to run. Take everything you need. You're never coming back here.
Why? What happened?
LaCroix put out the word. He says you're in league with the Kuei Jin, Ming Xiao's puppet. That you're the one who set up Nines for her. See, he's figured it all out. And now your death is a big bullet point in this new unity campaign. There's a blood hunt on you.
Wait a second. Damn it, I wasn't ready for this. Is like every vampire in city going to attack me? Well, I didn't see a lot of them though. But still, I haven't bought any blood yet. I thought that I will have a lot of time for this. Damn it. I'm in the lake with a Kuei Jin.
He had to turn things around on you real quick since you found out about his deal with Ming Zhao. This is his plan B. Plan A was to kill you in Nines at Griffith Park. Now LaCroix is playing the victim. The way he tells it, you were like his own child. He entrusted you with so much.
What an asshole.
Full advantage, sold out to the Kuei Jin and cost the people their hero. They're saying Nines is dead and you killed him.
All this fucking game, I was his puppet. I was doing everything he was telling me to do. And now he's setting me up. I can't believe this. That bastard, after all this time.
Look, I'm here to help you. Again. But damn it, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to make a choice.
Huh? Did Nines make it out of Griffith Park?
I hope you live to find out.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
You're gonna have to stay off the street and stay on the move. Cause it's open season on your ass. Vampire's gonna be busting in from Sacramento to join in on this hunt.
They can't attack me in the middle of the street, right? There are people around here. Oh, joy.
You need backing. You need the protection of one of the factions. Friends are the last thing you want to be without right now. But you have to get out of here.
You make it sound so easy.
I got a driver who can get you where you need to go. Interesting guy, you like him. But this place is being watched. He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
If only I knew where the junkyard. Is this like the usual place of taxi? Then I will find it. If not, I will be lost, and there are like a lot of vampires around the city looking for me. That's just great. But then where?
They'll take you wherever. Wherever you feel safest.
Alright. Can you go with me, actually?
In case we don't see each other again. Nice knowing you, kiddo. Give them hell. They deserve it.
Okay. Kinda feel sad that we won't see each other. Probably.
Get going.
Can we hug? I don't want to go anywhere. I'm not ready for this. Oh god. Okay, okay. Let's get out of here. I guess. Oh, hey. Damn it. You are such a lowlife. I probably can't... Wow, this is glitchy. I can't use this? Kinda sounds so quiet, don't you think so? It's like, oh hey, so, hey, you've been looking for me, I guess, right? Right, of course, and I can't even use the sewers. I don't know if it's a glitch or it's not even supposed to be accessible from there. Or it's just not accessible at this time. Which makes no sense, really. I mean, the third option. There's total light there. I will not be... That's so funny that they still can't see me. I'm so... Okay. See? Oh, hey! Can I try and kill him? Uh-oh. Too dangerous. If I go like 100%, they will... No! I didn't know that breaking vampire's neck will cause them die. Zero means I'm totally invisible, right? Okay. That's cool. I just need to get to that medical center and buy some blood if I will be able to, because I don't see any people in the street. How did they do this? Wait, is he looking right at me? Okay, no vampires here. I don't see anyone. No! 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 I can't believe this! All the... Ah! Damn it! I was so cool with the beginning. No! No, why didn't I save the game? Damn you. Damn you. So. I told. Oh, sorry.
Get going.
Okay. It seems that. Why can't I. Is this a glitch? Again. Damn it! The blood bank is not a. For some reason, I can't go to the first person menu. Oh, now I can. So, let's save here. Of course I can try and kill them all, but I don't think I will be able to. Yeah, I don't think that there will be enough experience points for me to maximize the potence, so let's just go with unarmed. Okay. Just have to hug this wall. Well, this time it was faster because I knew what to do. At least I can fast kill them, stealth kill them. That's nice to know that it actually works on the vampires. I don't really know where those two guys came from because I looked around, I believe, and I didn't see anyone. Let's try it once again. Just be quiet. There are no one here. So, oh! Hey. Yeah, I didn't think so. That's actually great that I leveled up my... What the skill is called? Sneaking. Stealth, yeah. Because in one of the side missions, it really helped me. So it helps me a lot in this one, too. Let's hope no one will pop up here. Wait a second, this road is blocked. Will I be able to jump? Oh, come on! This is bullshit. I will have to face another one. But he's, it looked like he was looking right this way. So... Or maybe not. He does look this way. What if he calls for help? It will suck. Ooh! Did you hear what sound he makes? This is so creepy. Let's try. Maybe he's so blind that he will not see me walking right in front of him. It looks like it. Okay. So far so good. There was block two. I couldn't go there, right? Let's check it out. Oh, I can see some guys there. They are waiting for me, probably. They are vampires, right? So where's that taxi? I remember that the previous taxi was standing right there. Well, it looks like this way is the only way for me, so let's just try it. Isn't it like a dead end? No, it's not a dead end. Hello! Is it me you're looking for? No? Okay. Oh well, I guess they are looking for me. Wait a second. I just made a circle. I mean, I already been at medical clinic. Damn you! And I think that some guys are actually just added there. There was no one there, I think. Damn it, we lost some time. Wasn't there actually any way to go? Damn! Twice! This door is locked too. Of course it's locked. Is there any other place to buy blood? There are two of them. How the hell am I supposed to go through there if the lights are everywhere? It's not possible. Can I go to our friend? Mercurio. Maybe he will sell some blood. I believe he actually was selling. So can I trust you?
Took a trip to see a friend of mine. He's a quartermaster down at a police station in OC. Guy's been miffed about a pay freeze, so he's agreed to start filling my wish list for a cut. Got a SWAT rifle out of this trip. Interested?
Well, not really. No blood, really? Man, why only guns? I'm not into guns, I'm sorry. Well, Mercurio, I guess this is a goodbye. You still haven't cleaned your couch? Damn, man, you were standing here the whole time? Someone really needs to clean this place. I don't think I will be able to walk around those two. Oh, maybe I will. Let's see. If I just make a huge circle. Oh, I remember. I could. Okay. I may try to do this from another way. I thought of making a huge circle there, but maybe not. Okay, I hope no one will appear here, because some of them just appeared in the middle of the nowhere. Okay. It's safe. I don't know where to go. Junkyard, he said. But where is that? It's probably not at the beach, right? Some guy is standing there. Is he looking another way? Well, you are an easy target. Even though I'm not getting any experience from killing you, I will do it anyway. Because you are an asshole. Wait, you are a vampire? No. I think he wasn't a vampire. Oh, wait a second. He's a person? Wow, he gets me a lot of blood. Well, sorry. Why are you even standing here when there are so many vampires around here? Oh! Damn it. Ah! Wait. No, stop it. Fuck the shit. I'm out. What if I... Okay, they can't see me here. Could try that dark alley. No, I can't. So... Where the hell is Car? Oh, hey! Good thing that he is blind. The junkyard must be around that corner, right? I can't really tell, though. There are a lot of them here. How do I make it? How do I even make it? There are too much light here. It's okay. It's not possible. I'm stuck. Okay. I guess until it goes 100%, I am perfectly fine. Right? So, just, we have to look at that matter and everything will be fine. Maybe I should just go there? Just in case. But he told me to find a car, so probably not. But maybe I should just go away from the city and I will be done? I don't believe I ever saw this part. I don't think I was even supposed to see this. Before, I believe I saw only the darkness. Okay. Can I go around this like this? Okay. This street is too... I can see through the building. Oh, the car! It's so close and so far. Is this blood? Or just... probably just the light. Can I see anyone there? No. It's my car, right? It wasn't there before, so probably... Okay. Woo! Okay. I don't know how you are supposed to go through all of those bastards without leveling up your sneaking skill, because they're pretty hard to fight. Yeah.
Where to?
Get me the hell out of Santa Monica. Hell, get me out of town.
Are you certain the fee will be steep?
Whatever, just drive.
Very well.
Okay. Are we gonna have a conversation with the driver? So, you know Jack? That's a little strange. What if it's not the guy we were even supposed to... What if he's working on Prince? For Prince, I mean. Damn, I didn't even think about it. So, yeah, you know Jack?
Recently made the acquaintance of Mr. Jack. He intrigues me very much. There are so few like him these nights, I think. But then, I only know what I hear from others about the kindred of the city. It sounds as if there are many who seek to sway the children of Cain to their side. Many who believe they shape the destiny of the blood. You work for Prince LaCroix, don't you?
I was, but now I don't think so. He wants me dead. Yeah, I guess I'm through with LaCroix. I should have backed Nines right when he saved me.
The Anarchs. Curious experiment. But they have lost lost many battles and more leaders. Their rebellion has already failed in the eyes of many. Do you feel their notions of freedom have any real possibility?
I can't tell that I'm totally with Anarchs. I just like Nines. That's all. With Nine's gone, I don't know, but I know I don't like the prince.
The Camarilla. I once thought they could provide stability for our kind, but the LaCroix of the world have lost such hopes. Perhaps if he could be deposed, I would regain my faith.
What am I saying? Forget it. LaCroix is the best hope for the city. No. I don't know, I don't really want to join any side. This is hard. I like the music, by the way. I could just sit here and watch the cars go by and listen to this. But I don't really have time, right? Well, the third option is totally not mine. But after... I don't really want to... The one and two, it looks like I want to join Camarilla. And the fourth is like I'm with Anarchs. I don't feel like I want to join anyone. Not Camarilla, not Anarchs. But I kind of like Nines. But those... I don't like that Anarchs are against any rules. Because rules have to exist. Or else it's not a society, it's just a bunch of animals. Okay, LaCroix lost cause, but I haven't given up on the Camarilla.
I have heard LaCroix is unpopular with others in the Camarilla. Did you know a prince cannot be put in power without the city's primogen? If there was one that wanted him removed, perhaps it could be made so.
Chamber Chantry. Strauss wants the prince gone.
I can drop you off downtown if you wish, but if the primogen is not a man of action, insurrection is not looked upon lightly.
I don't know. Maybe I should just then do it alone. I have no idea what to do. I should take matters into my own hands.
You've been accused. If you were to run, this reputation would travel with you until your final night. Your only recourse is to clear this charge, or to smite the conspirators working against your good name.
Huh. I should go to the prince. If he knew what happened, he'd forgive me. What? There is nothing he can forgive me for. He set me up. That's what he did. It was his plan from the beginning, I'm pretty sure. All this job I've done for him, and he just... I still can't believe that he did this. I don't trust anyone anymore, except me.
This is the path of legends and pariahs. I have walked before with those who have tried to cast off Jad. Their reasons were many, but their paths always ended in the same place. Emptiness.
You have no idea what I've been through. Who are you to give advice?
I'm just a driver. I can't take you anywhere unless you tell me where to go.
I've got to do this alone. There's no one I can trust. I always wanted to be a legend. Well, not really, but do I have any other choice? I'll be just dandy? What do I do if I say three?
I'm just a driver.
I don't know where to go.
It sounds as though you've already made a decision to me. I've met others like you, and they have always ultimately come to the same conclusion. And that is, there is no person or group on this planet they can pledge loyalty to. If this is the path you must take, I can take you to where the trail begins.
I've been played long enough. No more. Independence. How do I obtain it?
If you must, meet Zhao and LaCroix when they are destroyed.
You already said that! Okay. I'll just be dandy.
Then I will drop you off in Chinatown. Your legend can grow there.
I don't like this. Will I have to fight them? Maybe I should have taken someone or someone's side because probably someone would have helped me. But I don't even know. I don't even have the place to buy blood. Before I go, I need to make few stops, can I?
Where to?
Blood. What the hell is
fix?
That? Yeah. Yeah. I need. That's so cool. Thank you. I buy this. And I'll buy this. Okay. Okay.
Where to?
Oh, I'm not really ready, but let's try to do this. Why am I under the car? I hope at least in the city no one will attack me. It's not... I don't know. Well, I saved before the car if I won't be able to... Oh, hey. That's... I know that the game just saved, but it's autosave. I don't want to mess it up. Oh, hey. Why do you... Did you decide to move? So suddenly. Stop moving. Is someone behind me? Damn it. Ah! I stepped right on him. He just disappeared. Well, that was strange. He sees me. Maybe it was better to feed on him. Could I? Well, they are like vampires, so maybe I couldn't. Did I hear something? Oh, I love the music in this game. It's just so beautiful. Okay. I probably will just try to kill Min Zhao in this part and... We'll see if it will work. If it will... I will probably leave the prince for the next one. Sorry about that. What the hell is she? Okay. Success. Well, that's interesting. That's just amazing. Now I have to find her. She's probably there. Oh, hey. Sleeping there? So, can I kill him? They are giving me ammo. I will probably need guns to fight her. Which totally sucks. I am really bad at this. Ammo is full. Well, that's cool. Okay. Well, I'm really lucky that it's easy for me to open those locks. Let's see how this one will open. How do you even live with the nails like this? Ugh. Oh, hey, little friends. Oh, great. I hope you are only one here. Because if not... Okay, it seems like he was alone. So where do I go? There are two ways to go. Didn't even ever think that I will end up playing stealthy in this game. Okay, this is going to the next area. Let's save. If only I knew where to go. Oh, hey. Okay, it's getting more dangerous. He almost sees me. Well, not really. You know what? Let's kill him just in case. Hey. Where the hell did you appear from? Did you see this? He wasn't there a second ago. Oh, hey. I will have to kill you. Wait! Wait! There's another one! How can't you see this? What? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Just stand there. Stay there. Stay there. Don't move! Don't you move! he's like, what the hell happened? Who the hell killed my man? I didn't see anyone. I thought that I will come here, fight her right away, and it will be the end. But nope. What? Did you? Was it a glitch? Okay. I must admit, I am enjoying it. Oh, hey. How did he hear me? You could... Okay, that door is probably the place I need to go. Probably just jump? Let's try it then. No! Okay, okay. Should... can you just stop? Ha! I think this is my reflection. Okay, okay. This is definitely going to be the last door until I face the devil. Probably. How do I... Well, this is embarrassing. I'm trying! Nothing works! How do I pull it? Ah. Well, I tried it. You saw it. I tried to move, but it kinda didn't work. Okay, left or right? I guess it doesn't matter. It'll lead me to the same place, probably. Ah! I knew it was a trap! I fucking knew it! You son of a bitch. It looked like a trap. Damn it. Okay. I knew it looked like a button. Damn it. No pressing anything else. Hmm? What is this? I don't really think I'm supposed to be here. Because it looks like just the other door on the other side. So... this must be the way. Or maybe not. Damn it! I'm lost! Who the hell said that? Someone hears me, but I don't see anyone. Oh, great. Who's there? Me! Well, okay, let's go to that guy then. Maybe it did matter where to go. Yeah, stay there. Just in case, you know? Why are you just standing there looking at the door? Oh no! Okay. How did you not feel that the door just touched your butt? Okay. Now I am totally lost. This looks like another trap to me. That I can see that that's where I activated the trap, so I believe that's where we haven't been yet. Where to? I believe the corridor looks like an interesting place. It's probably dead end here. Okay. Okay. Ah! Oh. Okay, I didn't know that. But where the hell did you come from? Was he hiding? That's ridiculous. Imagine them sitting there and waiting for me to pass by. What if I never did? Okay, this looks like a big place enough to fight a boss. Let's see if it will happen if I just go a little further. Hello? Okay, so I probably have to move them there. Okay. It's enough for me to fit through there. Wow, I like this place. I wish there were more places like this in this game. I mean, come on, this game is about vampires. Well, yeah, it's a modern story, but still. Okay. I thought there will be fight, but no, more walking around. Just what I was dreaming about. can't kill him. Well, whoa. Whatever then. Oh! Damn it! I don't care that there's like I don't know how many, 5 of them? You all suck. And the 5th one's just stand there and waiting for me to kill his buddy. Whatever. Wait for your turn then. Damn, that's not what I was planning to do. Will you die? How many? At least I got something. I think I killed him. I guess there was enough of stealth already. Katana. I actually have something that looks like a katana, but it's Talmahera blade. Which one is stronger? I wonder. Let's drop this and take the katana. I'm just curious, even though I don't use this. 27. They're basically just the same. All stats are just the same. Well, they're just, the only different difference is the color. Whatever. Sorry! I didn't want to disturb you guys. Can we be friends? Ah! What? What? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, that's bad. Did I even save the game? After battling those bastards? I don't remember. Please tell me that I... Oh god! I didn't save! Oh my goodness! This is frustrating. That's just... yeah. Hey. This time I will be more careful. At least I will try to. Yeah, I don't care. Hey? He turned around, damn it. Freeze. No! Fucker. Did anyone hear him? Freeze. Oh, I think they did. Stop right there. Oh, that's bad. Okay, he's done. Maybe others didn't hear. Let's hope for that. This place is huge. How am I even supposed to tell where to go? Okay. You know what? Probably the entrance, which is guarded by 2 guys, is the one I need to head to. Right? Probably. Maybe, of course, I can just make a huge circle. But then again, they are not too hard to battle. So maybe I should just kill them all. I don't know. Oh. This entrance is guide. I believe I entered through that one. So maybe that is the way I had to go.
Hey, don't stop right there.
Damn it. They heard me. Oh, you fucker. I don't think so. It's your lust. Think you will do in your fucking life. What? Oh, it's my sound? Okay. Wait. I just really need some blood. So I'm gonna... No! Damn! I'm gonna walk around here forever. So be prepared. What? What? I think that's the way. You know what? YOLO. Oh, that's fucked up. So you know what? I think this is the way I was supposed to go. So, where I was heading to there. Okay. So who attacked me? The guy. Where was he? There's someone behind me. Oh my god. Is he gone? Oh hey. Yeah, go away. Okay. Okay. Ah, damn it. Stop it! Oh, okay. Whatever, you can go there. I don't care. Damn it, how can you hear me? Fuck this shit. Oh, I can't believe this. It looks like the place I need to do something there, right? There are some kind of little statues of kittens. I don't know if it even makes any sense. Where's that guy? He was walking there. He was right behind me, I saw him. There he is. Now he's stuck. Okay. That's an interesting animation. Who said that? What? You didn't see me. No, you didn't. Oh my god. I'm so done. Yeah, go away. Ah, oh, finally! Finally I got rid of him! Okay, but I don't really think it will help me because there are like four guys there and they don't really willing to- Damn it. Damn it. Save. They are not really willing to come out because they are probably aware of those traps. Are you kidding me? Oh, you are just alone. Okay. Anyone else? Just as I thought. Wait, where the hell are you coming from? Are you multiplying somewhere? Come here. Don't be shy. Why is he not coming? Just don't tell me that they are gonna appear endlessly. This will suck. Should save again. And maybe I should just try to kill those guys on the sides. I'm not sure I will be able to. There's just no way. What the hell? Get the fuck out of here. I swear they are just endlessly appearing here. So I think there's just no way for me to do it. I just have to YOLO and attack them from just right away. Damn it! Come on, this is ridiculous! Of course I can try guns, but so bad at them. And the others will probably come out. Have to deal some damage. Great. Just did it. This is probably the weakest gun in the game, right? Yeah, right. What the hell? I tried to fast kill him, but it didn't work. It's probably because he's in the way in awareness mode or something. So he's gonna walk around here forever, right? Okay. Damn it. You must be kidding me. Let's try to save game here, but it seems that after I reload my game, they appear again. That guy behind me appears every time. Okay, this wasn't great. Not even close. Of course, I can try and make them kill each other. They are too far away. Ouch! Half of my life, really? Well, he just did good with that shot, I guess. Okay, I think I found a nice tactics there. Damn it. So, how much life do you have, guy? Loading sure takes a lot of time. Oh! I thought I killed him, but he just replaced his place. Wow, did he just fly away? Probably will not be able to shoot over here. Damn! How much? How much more do you need? Is he... Did he move again or... Yeah. One is down. That's incredible. Okay, I can't really tell how many are there, two or only one, because it seems they are moving, and I thought I didn't kill anyone there yet, but I guess I killed both there, you know, and maybe I can just try and go kill them with fists. Let's go. We have already, wasted enough time here. Oh, there are two of them. Kill him. What is another one doing? Did he run away? Jade Crane. What do I do with this? Damn it! Why did I get up? It was going so great. How good that I actually saved. Because I was so sure there was only one left because I didn't see another one. But you Okay. I guess now there's only one left. I still don't know what this does. What is it for? Looks like there's something behind this wall. Yeah, I don't want to die again. I'm not even pressing it. I'm not that fat. Jade Cat. Well, it is on its place, isn't it? What do I do with these items? Of course I can drop it, but for what reason I would do it? I'm absolutely unaware what I'm supposed to do, and I'm lost. That's pretty much what I can tell. Katanas. So is there any other guy left alive? Okay. And I'm going on another way. Aha. Aha. Well, that's interesting. Why I don't see anyone here? Is it a trap? Hey, why are you both standing there? 98, huh? I can't believe it! Where was I going? There? Okay. I can't do this again. Just that they are standing pretty, I don't know, convenient for me, so I will actually try the same strategy once more. Let's see if it will work. I think another guy is just endlessly spinning there. Are you okay? Oh, that's some skill. Okay. Jade Dragon. Well, they are standing in their places. Oh, God. Why didn't I ask for help from anyone? It's my favorite gun again, I guess. It's too far for me to work it. What the f- I crouched! But I guess it was too late. Should I try and yellow throw these guys too? Well, they are standing in different corners, so it's not gonna be as easy as with those two guys before. I swear that I crouched again, and it didn't work again. Oh, you are standing in one corner. Fuck this shit! I'm out! Not really. I'm too stubborn to give up right now. Okay, what do you want? What do you want? Gun? I will give you the gun. If you want it so badly. How do I actually... It was red. Finally. Why are you touching your butt? Does it hurt? Because, you know, he got butt hurt. Okay, what now? I got 4 statues and I don't even know what for. Why did I get them? I have to find something to place it on? Please tell me that this is all I had to find. I remember that I saw 2 guys here in red outfit. Where are you? Huh. Oh, there you are. No! Others are coming. Well, I had no chance against all of them. How do I do it? I mean, whatever. even without counting those guards and stuff, what do I actually do? I took a status from the pedestals, then what? I'm lost. No, I won't stop right there, you fucking shit. Oh! Oh, it seems I will have to kill all of them. Okay. Gonna take forever, but I don't really care. That's so funny. Not. What the fuck, man? Stop this. Wait, I'm wearing this, right? Okay. I don't think I should use any blood right now because I'm not even fighting a boss yet. What are you doing? At least this one. Oh god. This is such a mess. Oh god. Let me at least kill this one. Damn it! Tell me that he's dead. Damn it, there's another one with the gun. No. There are two guys with the fuck it. Where the hell those guys with the crossbows are coming from? Does anyone know? They weren't there. And that, oh my god, really? I'm gonna cry, literally, right now. Can I just go to my corner of the room and cry there, like a little baby? Because I really want to. Yeah. When I actually said that I'm planning to kill Quajin right today, and that's all, I wasn't thinking that it's how like all I will be able to do today. Yeah, come here. It's better to do it quietly, but I will not be able to kill quietly those guys in orange outfits because they are standing not really comfortable for me. They're set in such a way that I just can't... Oh, you know what? Maybe I don't even need to do this. not here. Okay. But I don't know which way I have to... Is there any, like... Or it doesn't matter? I hope it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It does. How? I probably had to remember which one I got. Where? From where I got which one of them? This is the dragon, right? Take it. Why didn't it work? No, what? You stupid. Because, you know, Cat and this thing were together. No? Maybe there's some kind of trigger I had to pull or... No? That door is where I came from, isn't it? Nothing happens. Let's hope that it will work randomly, because if it will not, I'm totally done. Elephant is here. So elephant will be here now. Are you kidding me? Now I totally don't know what to do. Maybe elephant is there. And this is here. Then oh, come on. I don't really know what to do, guys.
Ah!
I wanted to walk around K carefully and yeah, well, didn't work. I don't know how what is actually the way to solve this some kind of puzzle. Let me Google it, because I don't know. How do I actually write it? Oh. Damn it, totally have forgotten to turn on the internet. Well, first of all, we have to move in the circle in the center, right? So let's do it, and let's save the game here. Yeah. I'm sorry, I just tried to look at the pedestal because there seems... It seems like there were supposed to be some kind of symbols, but I don't... Oh. Oh, the pedestal themselves, they look like... Okay. They're different, and I noticed that they were different when I was picking up those statues. Okay. Yeah, get away from here. So, this one must be a crane. This must be elephant. Cat. And the rest. Dragon. I like how they, like... Well... Portal just appeared and I, well, don't really care. Wow. Oh, wow. That's so creepy. I want to save my game because, well, apparently it's leading us to the battle with Min Zhao. I just... don't know if I will be able to.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
Don't give me that crap. You don't know any more than any of the rest of us.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death.
You won't need to do any mourning for me. You, on the other hand.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured.
Wait, what the hell are you?
The hell of borrowing maggots!
I am. This is gonna be like really. Wait. I'm not even doing any damage to her, are you kidding me? Like almost nothing. What are those things? Are they... What the fuck? Is she... She's multiplying? Okay, this battle is gonna be really, really long, probably. I don't understand, there are two main Zhaos or what? Nice titties, by the way. No way. No way you just did it. I didn't even... Can I... I'm stuck. What? No! What the hell was that? Why did I decide to just stand there? Amazing.
You were never more than a... You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and in the hell of burrowing maggots. A thousand years shall you see.
What the hell? Is she... She's holding the pedestal? Wait. Wait, what? Oh, I should just move around her. Or maybe not, because it doesn't seem to deal her any damage if I move around. Only if I hit her from the front? It kind of does do something. What is that other one doing there? Nope. Damn it. They are not giving me any way to go. Oh, fuck this shit! This is not even Min Zhao. She's without any hands right now. What the fuck is that? Move! Fuck! I don't know how I'm gonna fight Prince, because I'm probably gonna use all my... Let's see if I will be able to do anything better with the weapons. Nope! They're just more ferocious this way. What? just happened? I died? I think I died. Damn. I don't understand how it happened. Oh god.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred.
Well, fuck you.
You were never more.
Yeah, I should save my game after talking to you because this is just ridiculous. I'm gonna die more than this. No, my fists are better. Let's see how much experience do I have. Yeah, not much. What are you doing? She threw me into the fire? That what happened? God. Are you kidding me? Well, you know what? Let's try to save in the middle of the battle because it seems that I'm doing fine until this point, and after that she's like going so crazy. It's almost fuck! Did you see that? That was a great save, don't you think so? Fuck! Yeah. Just amazing save point. What if I kill this one? I don't think so. I don't even know what this thing is. No, I can't feed on this. No. Fuck. Yeah. Keep doing this. What the fuck? Are you... What? I don't know how you were... How you are supposed to do this. It's just... I don't know. Chance, damn it! Why the game is so glitchy? Ah! No! I need the time to reload. Reload. Now I can. Yeah, just perfect. I don't know. I don't know how I'm how the hell one does this. Can you get the fuck out of here, you bastard! I can't even... Well, at least they could give me the way to feed on these little creatures, but I know I can't. Oh, use this gun. Nope. Didn't work either. I tried though. Calm down already. This is so glitchy, I can't continue doing this way. What's better? I don't know. I know that there are a lot of glitches right now. I guess this battle is just too hard for my computer. What about this? Wow, that's glitchy. Where the hell is she? Where is she? It's unbearable how this is so glitchy. Well, I'm sorry for that, but can't do anything about that. I will probably be out of any guns pretty soon. Why the hell my life doesn't go up even though I use is it because of... Hey girl! I know you want to... I know you want some of them. Okay, we are done. Oh, I have a lot of bullets here. This is like... Oh, it does some damage. You know what? Gonna save again. Oh, I didn't even know that I will, didn't even think, I mean, that I will find a somewhat safe point in this battle. With this bitch, because other way I would have never been able to do this. It's just impossible for, I don't know, even though I'm... My strength is pretty high. Wow, you got me there. Bitch, are you glad? Let it happen. You missed. Oh god, how glitchy this is. I almost there. Ouch! It actually got me. A few more shots. Ah. We did it! We did it! We did it! Got the sarcophagus key, so I actually just obtained it, right? I don't need to pick it up. Do you see it in my... I don't really see it though. Oh, that was... What is this? That was so hard. I am afraid to even imagine what will await me. In the fight with Prince. But I kinda saved a few bloods. I could have saved more if I found that sweet point there earlier. Oh, I didn't obtain it actually. Well, now I... Oh, and how convenient. Well, will I end up?
Where to?
I probably don't have any money to buy blood.
Need a fix?
I do. But I don't have money, which is just great.
Where to?
I can actually go to my haven, which is my apartment, so I am going through the whole city again. Oh, there is Haven. Okay guys, I will need some time to collect my strength, my health, and well, I guess there will be an ending in the next part. Don't really know though, but we'll see. So, thanks for watching. It was a really long part and there were a lot of dyings and stuff, and I appreciate it if you actually watched through all my suffering. Yeah. Have a great day, everyone. I hope to see you in the next part. Bye.